what? You know what, man? So people complaining all the time to me now, saying I'm like flirting. Let me make a phone. Wait, before I make a phone call, hold on. You know what? I'm not flirting anymore. Again, I'm gonna have to quit cyber flirting. I thought cyber flirting was safe. I thought it was safe, but no. Now there's all these complications. You know, what's a guy supposed to do? You know, in front of his monitor. I gave up on pornos. I can't even cyber flirt anymore. Bullshit, man. It's just, I don't get it. I'm making a phone call right now. Yo. Hey, Cass. Why are you spreading rumors? Yeah, you said I was like, moving in on your friends, Kate. You're the one who recommended us be friends. I don't get it. Besides, I wasn't even around. I was hanging out with Jason, drinking beers in the bar. Yeah, Jason and I were drinking beers in the bar. Yeah, yeah. And we wasn't hunting foxes, okay? You heard wrong. Yeah. All right. Yeah, sure. Okay. No problem. Just don't do it again. No. All right, bye. It's like, I was in this bar, right? And then this girl, she said goodbye. And I'm Cuban, so I'm learning English, all these like little sayings and stuff. So she said goodbye, and I thought I was gonna be cool. I thought I was being cool. I said, tally ho! She fucking slapped me in the face. Then I had to explain to her that tally ho is a huntsman's cry to the hounds, to the dogs, to the dog hounds on sighting a fox. And that I was simply complimenting her, you know, instead of calling her sexy thang. I just said tally ho, you know, like I spotted a fox. But anyway, I don't have time for this nonsense. I'm just a little yogi trying to make it in an un-yogified world, that's all! Stop it! Baby, do I believe in miracles? I need a miracle right about now. I need a miracle. Isn't it obvious? I need a miracle. Since you came along, sexy fucking thank you. Don't touch me. Don't even touch me. No. All right, a little. I love the way. No, I'm not giving in. I am not breaking my regulative principles. I must. Oh, you sexy fucking thing, you. I have to meditate now. I am not giving in to this nonsense. It's not happening. Om Namo Shivaya DHUN. Hey. Left hand bite. We getting jiggy with the left hand. Yoga Sutras, they say that you must unite the body with the mind and the spirit. And when you do this, let me get the right angle. And when you do this, then you feel the Kundalini serpent, she making love to you in all manner of ways, inside, going up all through the chakras, stopping every now and then for a couple of deep, then a couple of, you know, something to drink, like a latte or something, some, you know, and then she moves on and on, like, and then she comes here and, whoa! But you cannot give in. You must not commit a sin. You must not commit no sin. You must know how to feel the serpent without being, without giving in to her sexy ways. Because Kundalini is a sexy babe. Kundalini is very too sexy. Too sexy. She's getting too jiggy with it all over the universe. Every planet, they have posters of Kundalini babe everywhere. She's so popular. She's so hot. Anyway, listen. I'm not gonna do this accent. I don't feel like it. All right, let me tell you something. What I do on here is not flirtation, okay? If I talk to a girl, I'm just celebrating the goddess. Really, I'm really asexual. I have never known or never known what sexual attraction is, nor, I'm just being honest, and nor have I ever had even one sexual impulse. That's the truth, man. You know, that's just the truth. I'm just being honest with all of you. You know, I feel like reading some Crowley, because right now, the only thing that's gonna make me feel better about myself is if I read some Crowley. Boy! Oi! Bye! What are you doing, bye? Anyway, I don't know where that came from. Alright, Oi! You guys are gonna have to stop fucking with me. Just stop it! I'm not having this! I'm not having this! Oi! Oi! I will raise your chakras now. Very, very nice and smoothly, I will introduce you to the tantric technique called push, push in the hall of glory, hall, holiness. Yes, trust me, and I will open up your silly eyes. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Anyway, all right, so, let me see now. All right, pretty cool, huh? Anyway, right. All right. Abra, Hadabra, the reward of Rahulku. There is division, hither homeward. There is a word not known. Spelling is defunct. All is not aught. Beware. Hold. Raise the the spell of Rahul Queet. Now let it be understood that I am a god of war and vengeance. I shall deal hardly with them. Choose ye an island. Fortify it. Hale, 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 hale. Dung it about with engineering of war. Bully, 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 bully. Me bollocks, buddy. Me bollocks. Me bollocks. I will give you a war engine. Hale! With it, ye shall smite the peoples, and none shall stand before you. Secret house? Huh. Uncle Al knew. Get the stele of revealing itself. Set it in thy secret temple. And that temple is already aright disposed. And it shall be your Qibla forever. It shall not fade. But miraculous color shall come back to it day after day. Sada Shivaya! Sada Shivaya! Mahababaya! Sada Shivaya! Kalarudraya! Mahasivaya! Close it in, locked glass, for a proof to the world. Yes, close it in, locked glass, for a proof to the world. It's all you have to do. Yes? Please? Yes. This shall be your only proof. Yes? I forbid argument. I do. Do not argue in the midst of me. Conquer! That is enough. It is enough to conquer, you see. Ah. I will make easy to you the obstruction from the ill-ordered house in the victorious city. Ah. I will stop there. Because I don't like getting cut off. And I will do another video, starting with this verse again, whether you like it or not, because I will not stand for argument. Now please. Pull on my finger.